Okay, guys, how did you feel about your performance? Or what, you know what? What inspired you to create the song? What kind of...
Well, originally we were going to do something really complicated. And the way we were going to do it was I was going to start it and then send it to Peter, and he'd write a guitar part for it. But it got too complicated, so I think we just thought we'd do like a basic blues song instead. And so that's what we did, and we had a lot of fun with it. It was pretty good.
He said it all.
Alright.
Are there any specific musicians in mind that inspired you to create this piece of work?
Joe Bonamassa.
Good guitarist for blues.
I don't know. I think it came from my heart. I think it was pretty fun. In the beginning, it was kind of weird. Didn't know how to feel about it. Just kind of standing there. But then when we got into it, doing more stuff, it was a lot more fun. I really enjoyed it. But,
yeah, I was a little nervous at first. But at the end of the day, I had a fun time. I almost broke some stuff. My dream goal?
I guess my dream will be kind of an all-around music industry expert. I want to play my own stuff, release my own music, but I also want to be in audio engineering as well as band management. So I hope to kind of be a triad of skills.
Jack
of all trades, yes. I think what I'm already starting to see and what I think we'll have a lot of when I graduate is a kind of overall musicianship that I didn't have when I started. Kind of more knowledge of theory as well as mixing and production and management. And like I just said, that's the kind of stuff I want to do. So it's just knowledge of the industry.
Yeah, that too as well. A lot of the things I'd like to get down. The socialness. Just the connections that you have in the music industry.
The network.
The networking.
What started it? I honestly don't know. I don't remember. I think for me it was just my childhood, growing up with my parents playing classic rock music all the time, and that just kind of became part of my personality. So, and then the first time I saw Rush, which one of my favorite bands, they kind of, I guess, kickstarted the whole interest in music, and that's when I got my first guitar, and ever since then, it's just been.
A lot of what got me started was just the coolness factor, playing guitar.
Yeah.
Ever since, it has just disappeared. It's just gone. There's no more cool factor for me.
There's no more cool factor for you?
Not for me.
Really?
For other people, probably.
You should pick up bass.
I should
pick up a whole different feeling.
It probably is. I should pick
up a whole different feeling.
It probably is. Yeah.